Milwaukee Police Department needs your help in catching a bank robber. Take a look at the surveillance video from the Bank Mutual that's at 48th and Burleigh. The suspect walked into that bank last Friday morning, pulled a gun on the teller, then demanded cash. No one was hurt. If you know anything about the crime, please contact Milwaukee Police.